in place Mohammed V. So Mohammed V, Mohammed the Fifth Square. And he said the locals call it Pigeon Square sometimes because, well, there's a lot of pigeons. There's these guys too. And there it is. Wow, there's a lot of pigeons here. I mean, look around.
Pigeon cam.
Pigeon catch in Morocco? Oh, I had that let go. You're full of disease, you know. Anyway, so the Mohammed V Square and it's pigeons. And a lady trying to clean the whole thing up. Good luck. Whoa!